Hello and welcome to Harry Potter and the Deathly Hallows Part 2. This is Chapter 5, or Part 5, or whatever you want to call it, and yeah, let's continue. So we have a job to do. Neville, Seamus, and Ginny,
I'll cover
Ginny,
you from the bridge, Seamus.
So
good luck.
But Seamus and Neville Longbottom have a little task to do, and that's involving the bridge. And there's actually a collectible right there, new music track, so that's pretty cool. There's two collectibles in this area here, and the second one's just here. So you pick this up. It's another. Oh, it's a character from this.
Go and plant the charger, Shane.
So we need to actually go over here.
Stupefy! I'll cover you from here, Seamus. Keep your head down.
Thanks.
Take cover.
So you need to take cover here.
Head for that next bit of cover when I say run. I'll cover you from here. Keep your head down.
And don't get hit because if the leaves get hit, then
you can go now.
Game over. I could be wrong, but
Run and get back into
Not.
Cover!
Run and get cover. So basically, I'm just practicing getting cover.
Run! There you go! Oh, I tell you, I'm cover. Run! Thank goodness! You made it!
So that's the first one.
Well done, mate!
One down!
It's still so far away from they're trying to do on the bridge. Pretty cool, this one has six. I have Gain Confringo, my favourite spell. Confringo blows stuff up, it's pretty cool.
It's not looking good up ahead, Seamus. They're trying to stop you. Use Confringo if you need to.
Okay.
Come on, chat. Stupid.
Confringo's so talent. Ow!
This is Confringo. I don't know what this is. There we are. There's quite a few. Those are snakes. Also, definitely, probably the best spell in the game. Confringo is useful too, but Expel so useful.
Stupefy!
Proceed!
There it
is.
Might use Confringo.
Contributor's soul talent!
I love the satisfaction of blowing the gold with Confringo. It's very satisfying. I love it. I think I need to get a bit closer, actually. There we go. Sorry about that, I really should have gone closer, but I was a fool. See, here's the,
Blimey! I didn't think I was going to get to plant this one.
I'm also...
Still, it's a good start.
I'll hold off as many as I can. Okay.
Well, I think the enemies, I think they've okay. Use good old, Frango to do these. I pushed the down button, not the, A button. Okay, so there's more over here. Don't you use the tail bastard. There you are, there's a third one.
Still okay down there, Seamus?
That's another one done.
Brilliant, mate! Pacificus Totalus!
I'm okay! You!
Yeah!
Just a bloody close, wasn't it? Get rid of these hooded cloaks, things first, because they're more dangerous than
stupid sense. Stupid
So there's a new character or not. You're a little awesome. Lovely, so that's 3 out of 5. There's one more on this part. Correct? And the other one is a bit later. Okay. Let's just sprint because I want to get this done, I guess.
They're hiding, Seamus!
I might use Confringo because I know a lot of Death Eaters appear here.
Confringo!
Confringo's so good, even with Tago, you still get shocked by it. I love Confringo's build.
Patricus,
no
talent!
I did push A, but it was too late.
Your kind is finished!
You really have to be careful about it. You have to be careful about it. It's not nice. I really should be using the trigger myself. Oh yes, is this the part?
Expulso!
No, that's not the part yet. Never mind. Ignore me. There's a point where you have to use a spell on... Oh, it was that point. Yes, use a spell. Sorry. Not venom as well.
You
use
right
there, my extreme fire.
Yeah, I'm fine, Neville.
On these two torches.
It's gone a bit quiet, hasn't it?
It's very important because that will give you another collectible. Something, you know, it's not many people know. Well, I don't know people know about it, but you wouldn't necessarily think of it too. So there's always that. So that's good. I think that's four. Yes, four. And the fifth one is very easy to obtain, so I don't have to worry about the collectibles.
We're getting there.
Which way are they?
Petrificus Totalus!
Behind? Oh, they're there. They're not really behind. It's not very good advice. Uh-oh, I think I might need some cover. Oh, you sneaky bastard. Okay.
There's an army coming. Haven't you heard?
Is that all of them? Oh no, that's Ginny or Neville. No, that's Neville.
Ah,
you're hiding.
Blimey! You are right!
Sorry.
I'm
fine. Sorry, guys. That was stupid of me. Should have realized. But I'm going the right way. If it's sprint, that'd be fine.
That's almost it.
Not long to go now!
Nope. Not too long.
You're doing
so
great, Seamus!
Fringo!
Look out, Seamus! They're attacking from the higher ground!
Oh, I was just getting the torch. There. I love it so much. It's so so
bad.
Fringo. My but there's a couple others that are good too. I just don't like them as much. I don't know if these two are. If I had to pick two spells to use and nothing else, it'd be these two. Okay. And it's also improved so much. Sorry, I was using the wrong button. As you do. Nothing more satisfying than a Fringo to the foot, or whatever they were. It's boom! Lovely. And that will be the final one.
Oh, gone, Neville!
Good job, Seamus! I knew you could do it!
I'll be fine. No problem.
You better run back!
I'm on my way!
I don't want to say fun, but here, we've gained Petrificus Totalus. This is quite a key spell that's very useful.
Blimey! I didn't even know we're about to go to the bridge!
Really
I can't get past!
Get them, Neville!
I'm on it!
To be honest, I prefer
that
you've got there, to Petrificus Totalus. But you're welcome to. Well, you're supposed to use Petrificus Totalus. but I don't like it that much. Even though it's probably better to do that.
That's it!
I don't like how long it takes to load.
You didn't think you'd just let you just blow it up.
But it is a useful spell. I just. I'm not really
I
kind of thought to miss it either. But it is a very good spell, so. You should definitely use it. Resistant to the tiles, which is very annoying. Because I found out that the snatchers actually take one hit, and the death eaters take two. So, you know. I'm just going to go for Seamus there, but. Which is going to be really annoying. I keep on missing this one. I should have really used it to the house there. But... there is a lot of devies and stuff. It goes on for quite a long time. But just keep up with it. Keep vigilant. And really, but Seamus is actually has a toast too. So it's not like it's all very sad. So anyway. Is there one? Probably better me. I can't see anyone. Oh,
thanks, mate!
So that's number two. I think you have to do this three times, four times, three. I think this is the last. No, there's three. There's four.
Yeah, I'm fine. That's good.
We've
got more
of them down here. I think it's potato there because I'm having the wrong way.
Where do you think you're going?
So terrible. I have to be just... So let's try and regain. I was actually aiming. I was aiming. so different. Dog keeps barking and barking and really annoys me, especially when I'm trying to record. But zoom in. Luckily there's not much
to
tell, just shut up. I mean, Jesus Christ. There's only a tiny amount. Let's just run to the end. And there should be a cutscene. A lovely little cutscene.
Woo! Way to go, Seamus!
Well done, everyone. Why hasn't the bridge blown up?
I don't know. Okay, so this is the running part. We've done this before.
Neville, I didn't get to this last turn.
Same thing, except you've got someone chasing behind you.
Leave it to me!
Important to keep casting its spells in the same spot you can. Because that will slow them down.
Get off the bridge!
Down.
What was that?